sure you said what I heard. Sometimes the ears are what they used to be. And before I respond to your question, I wanted to make sure that I had, in fact, heard you correctly.
Well?
Well, what?
Did you hear me correctly?
I believe I did. But then I forgot the question. The ears are fond of remembering as well.
I said, I'm feeling very cramped here. Could you please move to a different chair?
Ah, yes. Thank you.
Pardon me?
I said no. Do you need me to repeat it for you?
I don't think so. I've known that word for as long as I can remember. But now I've got the question in my hearing. You said no?
Your hearing is perfect. I said no.
You won't move for me?
No.
Why not?
Well,
look, I've had a very stressful day here. My car, well, it's actually my dad's car. I just got my driver's license and my folks haven't gotten a card from me yet.
That's why. They can see what type of driver before you've had your driver's license. Very smart then. Tell them that next time.
What? Next time?
Yes, of course. Next time you see them?
Oh,
now you're the one with the memory loss. Just kidding, my dear. Please continue.
My story is up. Yes. So I had the courage to drive to school when I got into an accident.
Oh my, was anyone hurt?
No, actually it's kind of embarrassing.
Oh, you can't suspend me. Please continue, my dear.
Well, I wanted to be the 34th car called KWRD and was taken to a concert. I was bending over to get my cell phone when I bumped the man in front of me. He wasn't too happy and I can't say I blame him.
You've got to be kidding. Now, I get hit now? Can't believe this. Luckily for you, there doesn't appear to be any damage, so we'll just have to exchange information in case we need it. 17. God, they let them out young nowadays. Well, kid, here you go. You may want to take a couple more lessons before you tackle the real world stuff.
After I dug my head out of my knees, I had buried it in pretty far, I got back in the car and drove on. As a result of my added adventure, I was late to school where I received some more time talking to my principal.
Anders, you think you can just go in here whenever you please?
But Principal
Sir... Don't even think about talking your way out of this one. Usually, being within 30 minutes late for class is a 15-minute detention. But I need to set an example so that students take this policy seriously. So, an hour a day for the next 5 days. You can go, Anders.
Oh, week? Can you believe it? This Friday's the big school dance. So that led me here.
Here. The dentist's waiting room. Here.
Yep. Still nothing wrong with your hearing.
Well, even though you try to convince me that I'm losing my marbles, I must ask you to continue this charade and might achieve some sanity by the conclusion. What does getting in a car accident and getting a detention have to do with detention?
What did you say?
Why are you here?
Oh, it's only peripheral. I need to speak with her.
The dentist?
Yes. I believe that here in the 21st century, women are liberated. Do you agree?
I suppose. In most areas, women are gaining ground in their attempts to be equal with men.
Good!
But, frankly, honey, I let the kids say, oh, school. And like it when men and women used to have their separate responsibilities. Back then, women primarily took care of the domestic needs of the family, while the men took care of the financial and mechanical. Everyone knew their place. No one questioned when the woman was going to get a job. She had a job in the home, and no one was concerned with who was going to bring home the bacon, as it were. It was a man's job.
So you don't think I should get